What the f-
He would probably have the same reaction seeing a man sporting a sheet and nothing else. Believe it or not, this video doesn't even show the worst of it.
It happened for everyone to see at an East Naples shopping plaza. New at 11, NBC2's Megan Myers is telling us how deputies cracked the case and put David Farinella in handcuffs.
People in this plaza say the man was running around calling himself Naked Jesus. He told one business owner he didn't like clothes, opting for a sheet instead.
It was disgusting. I can't believe it.
On his lunch break, Justin Burgos saw something instantly changing his appetite, catching part of the eye-opening encounter on his cell phone.
What's going on?
Wendy's door and opened this towel or blanket he had around them.
And he wasn't the only one left with a disturbing image in their mind.
And he came over here and flashed the girl next door to Reroll. And then he came and sat against our wall.
The owner of Luigi's Pizza says this sight.
We've been here 41 years in this restaurant and we've never seen anything like it.
The man in nothing but a white sheet and shoes may have referred to himself as Naked Jesus. But deputies say he's 31-year-old David Farinella. After receiving multiple 911 calls, deputies arrested him, swapping his sheet for an orange jumpsuit.
I'm just amazed at what I had seen because I just can't believe that people can actually just wear a sheet with tennis shoes and nothing underneath it.
Farinella has a criminal history in several states. Four of his prior arrests were for disorderly conduct and indecent exposure. And it doesn't seem like he plans on getting a new wardrobe anytime soon.
He said if he gets arrested, he's just going to take his clothes back off and he's going to come back out on the streets again.
Farinella is still in custody tonight. He's expected in court on March 18th. I'm reporting in East Naples, Megan Myers, NBC2.